side of the white family won the game. And now it's time to play. All right, here we go, James. Monique is off stage. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Monique together come over 200 points. Look right there and tell them what you're going to win.
$20,000.
All right, you ready?
Ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Name someone you know better than to interrupt when they're talking to you.
Your parents.
Give me a four-letter word that rhymes with tile.
Mile.
Fill in the blank. A pack of what?
A pack of cigarettes.
Name a number you should never give to a stranger.
Your phone number.
During the night, how many trips do you make to the gym?
Two.
That's how you play, folks.
Way to go, James.
Take a beat, answer the question. Let's go, James. Name someone you know better than to interrupt when they're talking to you. He said, parents. Can be more specific.
Your mother.
Your mother. Survey said. Give me a four-letter word that rhymes with tile. You said. Mike. Survey said. Fill in the blank, a pack of blank. You said, cigarette, survey said. Name a number you should never give to a stranger. You said, phone number, survey said. During the night, how many trips you make to the job? You said, two, survey said. What relation are you to James?
He's my brother-in-law.
He's your brother-in-law?
Yes.
Okay, well, I got some good news for you, and I got some bad news for you.
Uh-oh.
Which would you like first?
Bad news first.
Bad news. If you don't get 18 points, they're going to put you out the family. They're going to put you out the family.
They love me. They love me.
You ready for the good news?
Good news.
You're going to get 18 points. Yay! And y'all going to win $20,000.
Let's go.
I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. Going to be a little bit tougher this time. We're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of James' answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name someone that you know better than to interrupt when they're talking to you.
My child.
Give me a four-letter word that rhymes with tile.
Wild.
Fill in the blank, a pack of blank.
Wolves.
Name a number you should never give to a stranger.
Your phone number.
Try again.
Your address.
Name the night, during the night, how many trips to the bathroom do you make?
One.
We need 18 points. Name someone that you know better than to interrupt when they're talking to you. You said, survey said, mom. Mom was the number one answer. Give me a four-letter word that rhymes with tile. You said, wild. Survey said, number one answer was mild. Fill in the blank, a pack of blank. You said, wolves, survey said, bingo. Wolves was the number one. Phone number was the number one answer. How many trips to the bathroom? One. Number one answer. Well, they did it. That's $20,000. And they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time, folks.